Hi, welcome to another video from Belly Dance with Tahira series. Today we will be dealing with a movement which is a variation of a drop, and additionally we will need also twist. If you're not familiar with this, with those two movements, check out links in the description box below this video, and there are videos about the drop and about twist, and you can go back, check what it is all about, and come back to this video to do this variation. So today's variation is of course hip drop with twist, and we will try to do it on a count of 2 and 4, but you can do it on whatever count you want. So it can be also 3, 5, 8, 10, as I said, whatever, but those two counts, let's say, maybe are the most popular ones. So we will start with our basic position for a drop. So the weight of my body is on my right leg. The right knee is bent. The left leg is in position. And we have a basic drop. Yes, so we lift the hip up and then drop. Lift the hip and then drop. Lift and drop. And now, of course, we want to add the twist. So we want to do one drop in the front and one drop in the back, moving from the front to the back with a twist. So a square-like movement, the basics of this movement, it will be like lifting the hip, taking it to the front with a twist, and then drop. And once again, lifting the hip, taking it to the back, and drop. Lift to the front in a twist, drop. Lift, twist, drop. Lift, twist, drop. Lift, twist, drop. Yes, this is the square-like version. And now, if you want to do this properly, you will have more like a bow, like a rainbow shape. So you go up and twist and drop, up and twist and drop. In a front, back, front, back, front, back, drop, drop, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. And as you see, the upper body stays in isolation exactly like in a twist figure. So you do the twist, but the upper body is not moving, and we have the drop all the time, the basic drop. So we have accent down, 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 front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Let's try to do this to the other side. So the body weight is on the left knee is bent, right leg is in a position, upper body stays in isolation, and we have front and back. And front and back, lift, twist, front, lift, twist, back, lift, twist, front, lift, twist, back, lift, twist, front, lift, twist, back, and front, back, 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 front, back. Okay, let's return to the first side, and now let's try to make this on the count of 4. So each drop will be dropped a little bit further, and after the 4th drop we come back to the front. So we have the first one, the second one, the third one, the fourth one, and then we come back to the front. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have this twist, yes, and every drop is a little bit further. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's try to do this to the other side. Body weight on the left leg. Left knee is bent. Right leg in a position, upper body in isolation, and we go front, back, 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 front, back, 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 front, back, 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 front, back, back, back. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And as I mentioned in the beginning, you can do it on whatever count you like. So it can be like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. But you can do also in a count of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so on. Sorry. So whatever count you will choose, it will be okay. As long as your upper body stays in isolation, your hips are moving in a twist, and every drop is a little bit further to the back, except the first one, which is only back and front, back and front. And this is how you do a drop with twist. So if you like this lesson and you've managed to do hip drop with twist, give me a thumb up and hit that subscribe button so you won't miss new videos from Belly Dance with Tahira series. And if you are interested in more advanced content, advanced combos and variations of movements, also information about history, language, psychology and everything oriental dance related, I invite you to check out my Tahira Belly Dance Diary series, of course here on my YouTube channel. I encourage you also to follow my social media accounts, my Instagram and Facebook account, where I post a lot of things connected with my daily oriental dance life. And let's meet here next week for another basic movement. Thank you very much for your time and see you soon. Bye!